Hello, my name is Eleanor Moran, troop number 6745, and I will be performing The Worst Pies in London from Sweeney Todd by Stephen Sondheim. A customer! Wait, what's your rush? What's your hurry? You gave me such a... I thought he was a ghost. Half a minute, can't you sit? Sit you down, sit! All I meant is that I haven't seen a customer for weeks. Did you come in for a pie, sir? Do forgive me if me head's a little vague. What is that? But you think we are the plague. From the way that people keep aborting. No, you don't! Heaven knows I try, sir. But there's no one comes in even to inhale. Right you are, so would you like a drop of ale? Mind you, I can hardly blame them. These are probably the worst pies in London. I know why nobody cares to take them. I should know, I make them. But good, no, the worst pies in London. Even that's polite, the worst pies in London. If you dare to take a bite, is that just disgusting? You have to concede it. It's nothing but crusting. Here, drink this, you'll need it. The worst pies in London. And no wonder with the price of meat what it is. When you get it, never thought I'd live to see the day. Men who think it was a treat, find it poor animals. What is dying in the streets? Mrs. Mooney has a pie shop. Does a business, but I noticed something weird. What a course, enterprise, popping pussies into pies. What into in my shop? Well, just the thought of it's enough to make you sick. And I'm telling you, their pussycats is quick. No denying times is hard, sir. Even harder than the worst pies in London. Only lard and nothing more, is that just revolting? Oh, greasy and gritty. It looks like it's melting and tastes like, well, pity a woman alone with limited wind and the worst pies in London. Oh, sir, times is hard, times is hard.